And now we have a special recognition here before tip-off of the man that Jeff was talking about, Ben Wallace.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to center court, where former Detroit Pistons great and basketball Hall of Famer Bob Lanier and the commissioner of the NBA, David Stern, will present the 2002 NBA Defensive Player of the Year Award to our own Papa Ben Wallace. Ben became just the fourth player in the NBA history to lead the league in rebounding and block shots in the same season, joining Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Bill Walton, Hakeem Olajuwon in this exclusive club. Ben received nearly 97% of the votes from a panel of sports writers and broadcasters
Ben
throughout
Wallace,
the U.S.
Join the
Canada.
Ranks of Kareem, the Dream, and Bill Walton. We're ready to get underway with Dean Feet. He missed everything. Down low, and Detroit gets scoring down low.
There's no doubt about it. He's not looking to shoot. He's the man.
Jerome Williams tried the rebound, comes back out to Davis. He missed from 15 feet. Kick out, nearly stolen. Chucky Atkins from the elbow. Everybody missing. Keon Clark with a big rebound.
42% free throw shooter. He's got to make enough so that they can keep him on the floor in late game situations where it's close.
Wallace gets the free throw. Gets them both here, 8-7. Could be in the 80s. Keon Clark goes left hand.
Black Commissioner, appreciate it. Let's go back to you, Bob.
Antonio Davis misses, and Ben Wallace just picked up his fifth rebound.
That's right. Robinson and Wallace are such good defenders on the inside. They can't post up. As you see, a great play by Atkins to Wallace. And I think that's Doobie, to go back to your point.
And the players, all you hear everyone talking about is the rebounding situation here. Three-point looks at the basket.
Alvin Williams missing. Ben Wallace with yet another rebound. That's six. Antonio Davis being defended by Ben Wallace. He gets the rebound. Number seven. Antonio Davis being defended by Ben Wallace, the NBA Defensive Player of the Year. Davis rises and misses, and Wallace rebounds. That is eight. Rebound Jerome Williams. Up to the ball. It's blocked. That was Wallace. Mo Peterson ball fake. He's going to shoot it. He misses it. Williamson, 16-7 with 5.7 to go in the first quarter. Chris Childs misses. Ben Wallace with his 10th rebound.
Get the ball into Kareem, into Hakeem. Beating the post is always sounds easy.
Can open up their great three-point shooting.
Olajuwon misses. Robinson, 28 seconds in the half. Peterson, who struggled offensively. Atkins from the top of the key. Not this time. Wallace almost got the offensive.
But everything, he's fading on the shot.
Robinson hit Ben Wallace low. He dropped the ball and came right back with a jam. And Detroit up by 13. Alvin Williams pulls up. He gets the short iron. Wallace with another rebound.
For Larry Bird.
Well, as you know, that takes a great deal of confidence.
A double stack house.
Oh, Curry.
And look at the one-touch pass from Curry to Ben Wallace.
Now keep an eye on the top of your screen. Here he comes. There it is, the drop-off, because Antonio Davis, he must rotate to the ball and the catch that left Wallace. That was a pretty pass, a bad catch. That should have been a dunk.
Davis working on Ben Wallace to flatten that ball. It will be a jump ball. Ben Wallace, three blocks here tonight. He led the NBA with 3.48 a game. Wallace, finger roll. Ben Wallace has 12. He is not an offensive machine. He averages 7.5 a game, but he's doing it end-to-end tonight.
In this series this year, Detroit winning 3-1. But Toronto only averaged 81 points, and you're wondering, can they get the points necessary
from the field? 55-41, Pistons match their biggest lead. Olajuwon shoots it over the rim. Wallace with his 16th rebound.
That kind of night.
Stackhouse beats Elijah.
Oh, whoa.
He goes down hard. Wallace with a follow. No foul called.
Absolutely. They got him out of that teal uniform and back into their bad boy colors.
But it'll be a quick one if they can't put more points up on the board.
Right.
Elijah on fouled, I think, before the Ben Wallace block.
Defense, and your best player is willing to give the ball up. It translates to an entire team effort. I'm really, really impressed with him.
To extend, and he's not getting what you would call a great look, an open look. He's being pinned.
Let him get his two foul sets, or whatever happens from that.
As you see, the Raptors cannot score. Stackhouse tried to find Robinson, steal Antonio Davis, and he missed the layup. That's two layups Davis has missed on fast breaks tonight. Corliss Williamson misses, and Wallace follows with a jam. 19 points and 20 rebounds.
You gotta love it. I mean, is this a wonderful night for the young man? I mean, just fantastic. You think back, Virginia Union College, an All-American player, doesn't get drafted. Celtics cut him, goes to Italy, lasts a week there, he didn't get paid. He said, hey, I'm going back to the United States. Washington picks him up as a free agent, and his career takes off. I'm so happy. It's a great story, and this story is even bigger than that.
That was Damon Jones to go to the break, and Detroit on an 8-0 run now, 73-45. Back to the Palace at Auburn Hills in a moment.